for so long that no nerve will be able to connect your feet to your head. You will no longer be able to live, pulled thinner than angel hair, wrenched so thin that you have no view. Do not come near my bed. I'm not part of your universe. To that I'm dead to my hurt. Now in concentrate, attracts debris which swirls round and round. Things spread from the threshold of seeing towards me. But I've got near vision and can no longer see those which move on the far side. Scraps of words wrap, then numb me. And so I tire, refuse to bear the weight of air and